claiming one day that the pain of losing Lily will ever subside. I know as well as you that it will never subside. But I also know that the memory of Lily will sustain as well. And it will, in time, equal in strength to our mourning her loss. And it is in that spirit that I'd like to talk about what you've all been so grateful to share.
You were a big, bright, shining star in this shithole of a town.
Stubborn and patient.
And I miss you already.
Rash and thoughtful. How she carried a torch for the old ways, for tradition, for...
Now you will never die from indifference or lead a tedious life. Goodbye, sweetheart. Thanks for everything.
Her friends and family.
Vivian.
She loved being around them, in good times and bad. I never met Lily, but from what I've been told...
I'll miss worrying about you.
I know in my heart
that
she would have liked to be here tonight.
I'll miss you.
And now we'll have our, moment of silence. Thank you. Bigby, is everything okay?
No, not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Look, Holly, I'm not here to start trouble.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here? After you lie... After you promise me?
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
Holly, it's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Holly. I didn't know he put her down the witching well.
Bigby cares, Holly. He's trying to help. And I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here, anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
I'm here to talk to Snow.
Oh, really?
Yes, Holly. This is serious.
Okay, look. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat. Far away from the ceremony, all right? Look, Holly, I know how this must...
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
Of course. You won't even know I'm here.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly. It's your turn to talk.
This better be wildly important. It's been hard enough making a connection with these people. When you pull this kind of stuff, it just resets the clock.
Snow, Crane is completely obsessed with you.
Oh my god, if this is about how Crane treats me at work...
Just listen to me for a second, all right? I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was... you know. He replays your story. Over and over again.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it. To not picture him.
I'm sorry, Snow. And I'm sorry I had to be the one to tell you.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step. And if we get this wrong, it would mean more than our jobs. We'd get kicked out of Fabletown for messing all of this up so badly. You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive.
Snow?
Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
It's just that something's come up.
No, I get it. Take your time.
It won't take long.
How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything?
I did. It helped a lot. Thanks.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Constable? Wait, easy now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing...